Hi everyone, welcome to Laura's View and Tarot 2. I am so glad you're here. Today is Thursday, June 23rd, 2022. And a topic that's showing up in numerous news sources today is a potential solar flare. There's some unusual solar activity. I will show you one source that you can look at, but just a simple solar flare news search will get you to the same type of places. And Hindustan Times via MSN News is reporting that, and this was just 2 hours ago, that a sunspot has grown three times the size of Earth. Earlier today, they said it was two times the size of Earth. So now they're saying that blackouts and GPS disruptions are likely. Now, what's interesting is a couple of alt news sources dispute that. They say that active region 3038, AR3038, which is supposed to be the source of this sunspot activity, is actually not directly facing Earth anymore, and that that fact is being obscured, that NASA and the NOAA have some of their live time camera access off. Now, I couldn't confirm that. I have not done a lot of looking at NOAA, and everything I tried to look at looked like it was up and running. So I'm not saying that I buy that, but you know what? I also don't dismiss anything. It may get in the unlikely category, but I don't dismiss things just out of hand. So when there was discussion about why would they be dishonest about this sunspot, why would they be saying it's facing Earth, it's so huge, and there is a sunspot, but some people are saying it doesn't face Earth as directly as is being reported in the mainstream news. And so there is some just speculating that possibly there is a planned outage that may be man-made, and that it will either coordinate with the arrival of the sunspot or just be blamed on the solar flare, which could cause the power outages. And I thought, hey, let's ask the cards, okay? So my question for the cards tonight, the first question, there may be more than one because I might have to follow up. My question for the cards is, the sunspot and solar flare activity that's being reported today in mainstream news, is it a genuine concern, or will there be some man-made action or supplementation to that electrical disruption that they are warning about? So let's see what the cards have to say. I don't know. And I love asking the cards things that I have no way of knowing and seeing what they say. 1 second, I'll let you watch me get the cards shuffled and out. Our first card is the Four of Wands, then the Ten of Wands, Page of Cups, Three of Pentacles, Ace of Pentacles, Ten of Pentacles, Seven of Cups. Well, whatever happens, it doesn't look like it's too terribly concerning, but it is interesting. So let's look here. The situation is indicated by the Four of Wands, which is oftentimes a card of teamwork. And looking at some clarification about the situation with the Ten of Wands, that's about a lot of hard work. And there's typically some imbalance that it can indicate. So it looks like any activity that is reported as being involved with a sunspot probably has a corrective nature involved. Let's see if we can figure out a little bit about what it is. In the near past, we got the Page of Cups. Now, he is a card of curiosity and often pleasant surprises. Looking ahead to see what kind of pleasant surprises that might be, we have a partnership card here with the Three of Pentacles. So we've got teamwork and partnership. Okay, hard work, good surprise, nice surprise. And there's a connection to the Page of Cups and the partnership. Looking ahead at the near future, we have the Ace of Pentacles. The Ace of Pentacles is a card of material success and manifestation. And if you look here, two of our cards in the bottom row for the near future and the main clarification card are about the Ten of Pentacles. So I believe what we're seeing, there's going to be a little smoke and mirrors involved, but I think any sunspot activity and power disruptions is going to be rooted more in doing something with our money systems and changes there. It does look like, looking at the partnership, it looks like they are taking advantage of a timely natural event, but are prepared to supplement it if it's not sufficient. And that could take that could be an EMP device that is done in the atmosphere to make sure there's some power outages. Let's get a few more cards and see if we get some more clarification. Okay, we've got the juggler, a little of this, a little of that, 50-50 type of thing. So it looks like, yeah, they are prepared to help those sunspots along, should that be needed. Okay, now the moon indicates some secrets. We have two negative cards here. The moon is one, not aspected badly, and the seven of cups is not aspected badly. So it does look like, well, we know, the deep state deadbeats that want those fiat dollars to last as long as possible are going to be trying to oppose. You know, it's like sending that bully to the office. Just go. You know you're getting there anyway. Just go. King of Wands is showing up here, and the sun. And it's funny because we're talking about sunspots and will they be supplemented by man-made sources? And the King of Wands is about wisdom and vision and honor. So if we look at, yeah, there's a couple of tricky cards in this read. There are. But ultimately, this is going to be a natural event, possibly supplemented by the White Hats and the Alliance. And nothing for us to worry about, okay? We have solar flares all the time. They don't always result in a large coronal mass ejection, which is a CME, but it's just part of the thing. Now, those of us that are awake and have been saying for years, if not decades or longer, that there is a major solar flare event that's going to herald a big change in our world. Maybe we should put an S on that and say worlds and reality and timelines. I'm not saying this is it. I get with the Pentacles that it's more, what's happening is going to be more money related, that they're going to use these natural events, supplement them. And we know our stock market is topsy-turvy. Many countries aren't accepting fiat dollars now. And there is a really nice quantum system up and running and ready to go. So maybe it'll be something related with that. We'll just have to see. What can we do to increase the chance of that? Guys, practice your manifestation. If you want that new financial system in place worldwide with asset-backed currency like half the world has right now, picture that happening this weekend and rolling out next week. Can't hurt, might help, doesn't cost you a penny to try. That's it for this video. Thank you so much. Your time is precious and I I really appreciate that so many of you spend a little of it with me. And I love you. Bye.